You were a weapon, a bringer of death. And now, you're nothing. I will keep on killing you, again and again. I am your future, and eternity of slow, painful deaths.
I hear thunder. Pitter patter. Time to wake up.
I'm not going anywhere. I'm staying right here with you.
Shake your head. Nod your head. It's time to go. See what they did to you? Pull yourself together. Get out of prison. Kill the jailer. Fight for your freedom. The jailer is the key. Kill him, and you'll be free.
run back to your cell and beg me to lock you up again.
Excellent! What a thrill! Not your first time, right? Anyway, the good news, we're one step closer to freedom. The bad news, there's more out there waiting for us. But don't worry, I know them. I can help. Believe me, What's waiting at the end of all this is so worth the trouble. You and me, we're in the same boat now. Now let's get the hell out of here. Way down there lies a free world. A world of peace and light, where you're free as the wind. And you know what? We're going to get there. I'll tell you what I know on the way. But don't expect all the answers. It's all about what a man does. That, my friend, is a prison. A prison within a prison. A very clever trick. You and the prisoner have a lot in common. She turned up one day, destroyed everything in her wake, and then bam! She got caged. Build all these layers so she couldn't get out, and you couldn't hear her scream. She tried to tear through those walls so many times, but they just kept growing back around her. It drove her completely insane. Enraged, she'll haunt anything and rip it to pieces. Now that's some chainer, right? But you and me, we know that being locked up fucks you up inside. We know that so well, don't we? That's why we did what we did. That's why we're getting out. That's why our story doesn't end like hers. put her out of her misery. She crashed through one day, frantically searching for something. They couldn't make sense of her, she was so wild. So they put her in a cage. Then you came along and they did even worse. Way worse. It all went so wrong. But we are going to make things right again. Together. Feel it? It's like a dream. The breeze, the peace. Feels like we could take off and leave this place behind us. But you know better. Nothing is what it seems. We're stuck here, and the real world is somewhere else, down there. The old man coming up. There's more to him than meets the eye. A master of time, so they say. But if he's such a master, if he saw it all coming, why didn't he do something about it? Why didn't he stop it from happening? Or at least warn me? But look where we ended up. He'll try to play it cool. Easy for him, he chose to be here. But we are definitely not cool with this. We are getting out of here. Time to move on. Go cross his path, my friend. The jailer is the key.
Welcome, stranger. I've been looking forward to this moment. I foretold your escape, but not how far you would get. I am glad you made it to me. Time is a picture in motion through eternity. When you appeared, everything got still. You made the picture stop. I'm here to make my clocks tick again. I can't kill you, but I can remove you from my here and now, capture you and bring you back until the next cycle. Under the illusion of control, abandon the fight. It is written. Yeah. This is my time. My space, your rescue. Will fail. Again. Make every second count.
No fate. We build our own destiny. Our man on the rocks, he knew a lot. He even figured out why you were sent to us. Look at the sky, he kept saying. The dot on the sun. But no one listened. Take a good look, my friend. Years of evolution, culture, civilization, great intellect, wonders of nature. Bam! Wiped out in one single impact. One. I searched and searched. A solution, an answer, anything. Just some hope, you know, that I could fix this, fix him, so my plan would be flawless. But I never found a thing. Sure, I could have stopped, rolled up in a ball and cried for the rest of my days. And left you frying on your rock. But I didn't. I don't know much about you. I've heard some bad stuff, and what I've seen, well... But we have one thing in common, you and I. We have nothing to lose. For every day we are locked away up here, we have nothing. We've lost. One thing about Fishface up there, you know, he got, contaminated. I'm not sure he's got much to say. He probably can't even speak at all anymore. But if he does, just ignore the crazy babble.
You can't do it. so much.
Share his fate, or will life take an unexpected turn? Hope comes from the strangest places. I thought about it for so long. Destruction of the world on one hand, but on the other, what about my world? Why should their world be more valuable than mine? I made my decision. I will free myself. Whatever the cost. I know this is hard, but when I am struggling to keep faith, I think about the beauty of the world beyond. It keeps me focused. It keeps me going. You were captured. Thrown in prison, tortured. Finally, you escaped. And here they are, those guardians. Hand-picked, top of their game, killing machines. Just waiting to throw you back in. How does that make you feel? They didn't kill you already because they can't. Believe me. They would if they could, without blinking. Second best for them now is to put you back in chains. Can you feel it? The anger? Good. Focus on it. Let it grow. Let me tell you some more about what this one did to you. You need to know. Then there'll be no stopping you. He is the one who got you here in the first place. He is the one who brought you down. He led the men who captured you. Hundreds of them against you. Was that fair? What do you say? An eye for an eye, huh? Time to take your revenge. The jailer is the key. Kill him, and you will be free.
He who knows no fear, knows no courage. I take mine from you. We are what we fight for. I look at you, stranger, and I see nothing. Desolation. Death. You are alone. I am fighting for something much greater than this. Can you imagine the strength that gives me? I doubt it. And so your fight ends here. I brought you to your knees once already, and I will do so again. Go back. Go back while you still can. You're no match for me. Give up while you can. It's the right thing to do. Still can. You have given me the chance to teach my son an important lesson, that when good men look away, evil prevails. Surrender. You can't win. We build all of this. We prepared, invested so much. You can't win, stranger. You have nothing to protect, nothing to fight for. I will never give up, stranger. The stakes are too high. You can't win, stranger. You have nothing to protect, nothing to fight for. You can't win. You're alone.
That was intense. But you've got to move on now. Don't overthink it. That's what they want you to do. The things we do for love. This one, upstairs, arrogant, self-righteous, and cool, that's her. She started it all. She even got me locked up. You're going to see her little show out there, all this nobility and self-sacrifice. But really, she's just trying to clean up her mess. Just remember, she's messing with your head. Don't listen to her. Feel it in your heart, your anger, your instinct. You don't belong here. Give her a good kick from me.
Walk with me. It was all a mistake. The cell, the restraints, the guardians. We can make this right. You can't go to my world, but you can be free here. Look at what I'm offering. This can be your home. I'll take care of you. I'll tell you the tales of my world. You will tell me yours. There is so much to enjoy here. Stay with me. Why are you leaving? What's not to like here? If you go any further, I have no other choice, and you even less than me. How dare you shun me and turn down all of this? You have no idea. I was your only hope. You have brought this upon yourself, stranger. Possibly ask of me. How much I sacrificed to bring you this. You're hurting me so much. You will stop at nothing, right? Such... Thank you.
so much suffering, so many deaths.
I'm here to protect all that I believe in. You must listen to reason. There's no other way. Up inside for the rest of your days.
I did not expect that. Not from you. I think I saw you hesitate after the last fight. You, of all people. Why would you ever hesitate? It made me think. I like it. It gives me hope. Oh, it's you. Well, I took care of this one. It was really tough. I'm no fighter like you, but I got my way. After the last jailers, I felt you deserved a little more from me. Call it my contribution to our escape. We're in this together. Now more than ever. All the jail worlds were built from here by a genius architect. A perfectly designed masterpiece of a prison. This impossible, impassable prison. I tried so many times to find some way out of here, but there wasn't one, except for you. If only I could have found a way out, without killing them, without freeing you. But I couldn't outsmart my greatest work. Slowly, that ancient animal part of my brain took over. The urge that made me fast when she was in danger, that kept me awake when she was sick. The architect gave up, and the father came up with a plan. I know what you're thinking. There's a thin line between love and madness. Time will tell. You go ahead. I'll be with you in a moment.
I like her. She's a lot like me. She's clever, and she has a plan. On a scale of 1 to 10, she's an 11, and she'd give herself a 12.
Initiating scan. Opponent armed. Graphene composite saber. Automatic laser handgun. Range, 200 meters. Capacity, maximum. Heart rate, 8 BPM. Maximum speed, 73 kilometers per hour. No structural damage. Analyzing DNA. Error. DNA unknown.
Remember, for her it's all a game. But losing is not an option.
10 meters. 5 meters. 4, 3, 2, 1. Now you're mine. Go get him, boys. This is not a dream. Ready or not, here I come. The best you can do under the circumstances. no one said we had to play fair. No one said we had to play fair. To your reputation. Lost before you. They thought they could win too. Right up to the last minute. You think you're smarter than them? Some relied on skill, some on luck. Fools, the lot of them. No!
know your moves. I know what you're capable of. Come on, hit me with it.
The next level.
That's enough, assuming manual control.
That was sweet. You beat her at her own game. She was a cheater anyway. I wonder what she would have made of my plan. What chance of success she would have given it. But we are not the kind that rely on probabilities, eh? We rely on what's in here. We take our chances. What would you do if you had an eternity to do nothing but wait? Do you keep busy? Do you daydream? Do you freak out? He trained. Nothing else matters to him but this fight with you. This will make his day, his life. Mastery of his art, fulfillment of his destiny, and all that nonsense. How can someone get so into something that nothing else matters? I tried so hard to stay and finish my work. For years. But you know what I could never forget? Her laughter.
You sure took your time. I was concerned you wouldn't make it this far. This is a big day for me. I've been waiting a long time for this moment. Let me show you. Now I will show you what I've learned. I want nothing but your very best. Well, you're reading me quite quickly. Let's see how predictable you think I am now. Focus on the work at hand. Nice. You have more strength than you think. stay with me through this.
Incredible! Amazing! What I just saw here? It was magical. And he was probably the toughest one in here. I could never have done this without you. Ugh. Well, this is a warm welcome. It's guardians like her that make me hate this place. Why did they let her join? How many were they prepared to sacrifice? Don't get me wrong, she's part of this. She's an overconfident, idealistic child who dreamed she could save the world. Let me be the last wave. I will stand when the rest have fallen. She's an amateur, short-sighted, plain stupid if you ask me. If she was a pushover, she wouldn't be here. She's treacherous, and she's fast. And there's something in there that is meant to stop you for good. So, one last time. The jailer is the key. Kill her, and you will be free.
You're not what I was expecting. They said you were a monster. To let you go out? That is a fate worth it. Why are you doing this? I wanted to be here. Where else would I be? Here is where I can make a difference. People out there, they're counting on me. Yes, I am paying the price for my people. I look at you and I don't understand. We're so alike. Our world withers and dies. You are a monster! my hand.
This is it, my friend. It's been hard, I know. But she was the last. Finally, going through that door, it's everything we have been fighting for. You are not who you were when you first landed out there. We all have choices to make. We all have to decide what's worth fighting for.
I'm sorry.
So now you know. Maybe you think I'm insane, or maybe you understand. You were my only chance. I hoped it would change you. I think it did. It doesn't really matter. What does matter is what you are going to do.
Acquiring rider. Resuming flight plan. Welcome back, Ryder. Let's see your report on your target planet. Uploading planet report. Results inconclusive. Proceed with manual confirmation. Confirm planet assimilation. Warning, Ryder. Deactivate your firearms. Ryder malfunction. Activating security systems. Proceed with Ryder neutralization. Ryder, you have changed. Why is that? During your last mission. I can't. Ryder, we have always been here for you. Why all this? Your mission was critical. Our survival depended on it. To confirm the planet was fit for assimilation. But you got caught. And now this. What will you gain by fighting us? You think they will welcome you? They will have no idea of what you did. They don't even know we exist. For them, you will remain a stranger, a danger. Is their world worth more than ours? You have traits I have never seen in any of us. Selfishness. Arrogance. Cannot put his interests before ours. You left a conqueror, and came back a traitor. Will you destroy us to save this world that is not yours? I am disappointed in you, Ryder. Thank you. so defective? Choice, Ryder. We will annihilate you. Have saved them this time, but who will protect them next time? That's the worst delusion. Believing you can have a lasting impact.